Hey everyone, we said recently कि हम लोग इन डॉग्स को सबसे ख्याल करेंगे. तो मेरे पास गैटरिन पाउडर है एंड स्क्वीजर. हम लोग इन इस स्क्वीजर से इस पपी के अंदर से मैगेट से पालेंगे, फिर उसके बाद उसके अंदर से गैटरिन पाउडर लगाएंगे उसको क्लीन करके. एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू पुट दोज मैगेट्स इन अ शॉपर एंड देन थ्रो इट अवे. तो वी गोइंग टू डू दैट एंड देन वी गोइंग टू फीड द पपीज एंड लेट्स सी हाउ इट टर्न्स आउट बिकॉज वी हैव डन इट बिफोर एक्चुअली. लेकिन इस दफ़ा इट हैज़ टू बी रियली केयरफुल बिकॉज द पपी इज रियली टाइनी एंड वी हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ इट. सो नाउ लेट्स सी. बाय द वे वी हैव कॉन्टैक्टेड ACF एंड वी आर वेटिंग फॉर देयर रिस्पॉन्स. लेट्स सी कि वहाँ से क्या रिस्पॉन्स आता है. तो मे बी दे कैन टेक केयर ऑफ इट बेटर देन वी कैन, बट वी आर ट्राइंग इट. कम्स द पपी जिसके अंदर मैगट्स हैं एंड सर इज जस्ट ब्रिंगिंग इट ओवर हियर एंड फर्स्ट वी गोइंग टू टेक केयर ऑफ दिस वन एंड देन वी गोइंग टू फीड रेस्ट ऑफ द पपीज.
हाय रुगा. हे
ओके. सो सर इज जस्ट गोइंग टू ऑपरेट इट काइंड ऑफ एंड आई एम गोइंग टू बी टेलिंग यू गाइस हाउ इट इज टू बी सीन. Oh my god, this is terrible, it needs to be taken care of. Okay, first hum log se gatron powder dal rahe hain iski chot mein cuz iski apparently back pe bhi ek surak hai jo hum logon ne abhi note kiya hai. It's okay. The poor guy is hurt and it's crying. इस पाउडर से होता है कि द मैगट्स इमीडिएटली कम आउट. दे स्टार्ट डाइंग एंड इट्स इजियर फॉर अस टू देन ऑपरेट इट एंड गेट द मैगट्स
आउट ऑफ देयर फ्लेश.
या बिकॉज दे आर इंटरेस्टेड इन द फ्लेश एंड इट प्रोबब्ली ऑब्वियसली हर्ट्स द गाय. And we don't want to hurt it anymore, right?
It's okay.
So let's see kya hota. If you are somebody of a faint heart, please don't please skip the video because we are now picking up maggots. Dikhao.
This is just powder.
Okay. Pehle powder hum log remove karenge jo humne dala tha taki maggots mar jaye. And then we are going to pick out the maggots.
So badly.
Yeah, it is shivering so obviously. Then we're going to pick out the maggots one by one very carefully from its flesh so he can be saved.
The little guy is
the cutest thing ever. It is so sad that it's in so much pain. Okay, the injury on the back is not that big, but over here as
it's
you can
big,
see
but like it's
It smells really bad. That, my friends, is a live maggot that we are picking out from this little puppy's leg and flesh. Ye live maggots are in the puppy. Ew. Apne iski puri chot ke andar powder dal diye. It's obviously hurting, but this is necessary.
जब तक कि हम लोग इसके अंदर पाउडर नहीं डालेंगे वी कैन नॉट किल द मैगट्स विच इज रियली नेसेसरी बिकॉज अदरवाइज इट्स
फ्लैश विल बी लाइक गोइंग इट्स फ्लैश अपार्ट एज वेल.
या इट्स गोइंग टू हर्ट इट मोर.
इट्स ओके.
द पुअर गाय नीड्स हेल्प.
Started shivering.
If anyone of you is willing to take care of this puppy, immediately contact us and we will hand it over. It just needs help. Like, we can only do too much, right? But let us know, alright? So we have cleaned a lot of the maggots from the puppy.
Spent about an hour.
Yeah, like literally bahut der hame lagi hai and hame aur der lag sakti thi but abhi kyunki andhera ho raha hai to
we can't. The puppies.
Yeah, we have to check all the other puppies kyunki ek ko hua hai maybe aur baakiyon ko bhi hua hai. Iske baad we will keep a check on them like bahut kareeb kareeb. Like after every few hours we'll keeping on checking them and dekhte hain ki kya hota hai. Baaki puppies bhi show kar rahe hain kyunki unhe pata chal chuka hai that we are here. We have to feed them, we have to feed this one and let's see how it turns out.
It's not even drinking milk anymore, it's just not responding, it's just trying to fall asleep.
The puppy is not responding, it's like it's trying to sleep, I don't know. We're just praying that it survives and fights. But maggots are a serious issue in every animal. I am sure that the animal lovers know what we're talking about.
The thing is that the bone is still there and it's still there and it's still there and it's still there. It's close to the backbone. That's very risky because if it goes to the bone, then it's like breaking a bone or even it's a pretty bad condition right now.
It's terrible. Let's see कि क्या होता है. We are contacting concerned authorities to help us and this puppy and फिर देखते हैं how this turns out and we'll keep you guys updated. So make sure to subscribe to our channel if you haven't and comment down below if you know of somebody who can help. Tag your friends, tag specific pages. Send them this video and ask them to maybe guide us how to help these poor puppies. We're trying to do our best. Okay, so bye.